Hi, welcome to Kavi's Kitchen. Today I'm making a lamb stew with yellow lentil with different type of ingredients, less spices and more flavor. You want to know how? Let's go to my video. Before that, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel.
First, let's see what is limo amani. Basically, it's a dry lime which been used in the Middle East cuisine, like how we use tamarind paste in the Asian cuisine. So it does play the same role, which is the taste of sour, but limo amani gives you a nice aroma to your gravy as well. It does come in different colors, but don't worry, it all tastes the same, which is sour. So the next, you can see how I'm working with the limo amani and the rest of the ingredients.